दिस इज देवया गगलानी, कॉमोडिटी एनालिस्ट फ्रॉम एक्सिस सिक्योरिटीज. वेलकम टू द पॉडकास्ट ऑन कॉमोडिटीज मार्केट आउटलुक. फर्स्ट आई डिस्कस ऑन गोल्ड. गोल्ड प्राइसेज ट्रेडेड वॉलेटाइल लास्ट मंथ ड्यू टू फेड इवेंट. इट गेव अ वीकली ब्रेकआउट ऑफ 48,700 इन द मंथ ऑफ जैन. हाउएवर, द रैली वॉज शॉर्ट लिव्ड एज फेड चेयरमैन पॉवेल इंडिकेटेड अ पॉसिबल रेट हाइक इन द मंथ ऑफ मार्च, विच लिफ्टेड द बॉन्ड यील्ड. यू ऑल्सो कमेंटेड दैट मार्केट कैन डाइजेस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट नंबर ऑफ रेट हाइक. Three rate hike is already factored in. If there is a fourth rate hike, then gold prices can remain under pressure. Moreover, non-farm payroll data, which released on 4th Feb, surprised everyone as the actual number was 4,67,000 against a forecast of 1 lakh, which is a positive for dollar index and negative for bullion. Now coming back to domestic gold prices. In MCX, it is stuck in a trading range between 47,400 and 48,700 levels for a long time. On monthly chart, we have observed multiple doji candle, which indicate that the trend is sideways in medium term. On weekly chart, prices is trading below 9-day CMA and RSI is also below 60 level, which indicate that near-term momentum is weak for prices. Strong support zone in gold is seen around 47,400 levels. If the mentioned level is broken down, then it is a bearish sign for prices and gold prices may drift lower towards 46,500 levels. On the other end, COMEX spot gold is trading around $1,805. Strong support is seen around $1,780. Breakdown below the mentioned level may push prices lower towards $1,740. Now let's discuss about silver. Silver is a trader's favorite commodity. As it is a complex of both industrial and precious metal, it is volatile in nature. If we talk about technicals, prices respected the strong support zone of 60,000 level multiple times. After that, it gave a weekly breakout above 63,000 level and touched 65,000 level, but prices corrected due to rate hike news. Presently, it is hovering around 61,000 level. We expect silver to trade in a range between 60,000 and 64,000 for the coming few months. Traders can buy silver only if it sustains above 62,000 level, where 20-day EMA is placed for the target of 64,000. On the flip side, if 60,000 level is broken down, then prices may correct down till 58,000 level. Now let's understand what's happening in the energy market. Crude oil is on a roll from past few weeks. It is the best performing commodity, and in the last 2 months it has rallied by more than 30%. Crude oil prices continue to defy gravity as prices is making new 52-week high every other day. Presently, it is trading near 8-year high around 6,900 levels. Rally in crude oil was contributed mainly due to supply concern, geopolitical tension between Gulf state and Ukraine-Russia standoff. On weekly chart, prices has given a breakout above 6,700 levels, which is a positive sign. Traders can buy crude oil near the mentioned level for the target of 7,000 levels. NYMEX crude oil has also given a breakout above $88. Prices is trading above upper Bollinger band, indicating high volatility on the upside. And RSI also above 60 level on weekly chart, which indicates strong momentum in prices. Overall trend is bullish for crude oil, and any dips in prices can be used as a buying opportunity. Let's analyze other energy commodity, that's natural gas. The counter witnessed an explosive move in the past 2 weeks after it has moved above the descending trend line, which indicated that buying demand has increased. Prices rallied all the way up till 410 level as the Arctic blast in the month of Jan increased the heating demand in USA due to cold weather. Presently, it is trading around 350 level. Overall momentum is positive for natural gas and we expect prices to trade in a range between 310 and 420 level in coming weeks. Buying is recommended around 320 level for the target of 380 level. Now we'll discuss industrial metal. Base metal from last few months is stuck in a trading range except for nickel. We have not seen any traction happening in copper prices for a long time. On weekly chart, copper prices failed to breach the multiple resistance zone of 762. And it drifted lower towards support zone of 730 level. However, the prices respected the support zone and now it is trading around 755 level. Prices is coiling inside a range between 730 and 760 level from last 2 months. A weekly close above 762 may trigger fresh rally in copper or else it will continue to trade in the mentioned range. Now we'll talk about the volatile commodity from the base metal pack, that is nickel. Nickel prices traded volatile last month. It was down by more than 6% last week on the account of profit booking, as it rallied more than 8% in the month of Jan. Presently, it is trading around 1750 level. Short-term trend is looking positive for prices, as it is trading about 60 and 20 days EMA and RSI also about 60 level, indicating high momentum in prices. Traders can buy nickel around 1670 level for the target of 1760, as long as 1600 level is intact on the lower side. That's it. Thank you. Have a nice trading month.